Trouble with the laws? There been like a band moment where
we've never been as a band we've never been in trouble a lot. Derek was like a hoodlum and used to get busted all the time.
I was good, never got caught. I'm surprised that we've never actually been arrested or anything, because like on the road things happen that, you know, we're a rock and roll band, or at least we're trying to be, so we're trying to do rock and roll things, and rock and roll things sometimes get illegal. I'm sure if we all went to jail, we'd probably just start crying and stuff like that, but you never hear that in the press, and you'd lie, of course. But
I like it in here.
Yeah, I love it in here. This is awesome. I won't be nobody's bitch.
Is it more fun to be on the road for you?
Well, it's always more fun to be on the road, but it's nice to go home. We were on tour for like a year and a half, and we hadn't had too much time off, so like we were all exhausted. So like it was fun to come home, and we were home for a month, and I was like, yes, we're gonna be home for a month. That's gonna be awesome. What a vacation. But then I was home for like 3 days, and I was looking around. I was like, wait a minute. When I'm at home, I have nothing to do and like no one to hang out with. I want to go back on tour. It's not like you. I think it's a cool song. I think if you don't like it, everybody secretly likes it. Like, it's an awesome song. We just want to cover it. We're flying to Denver to start touring in the States again, and then we're just sort of doing the West Coast. Like, we're doing California, Arizona.
Convenient.
Oh, yeah. Actually, it's pretty mild right there. Anyway, it doesn't matter. And then after that, we fly to Japan, which I'm very excited about, and then do Australia, and then we fly over to Europe. Fly over to Europe to do some shows there, and then I think we come back to record a little bit. We're gonna start recording, or thinking about recording, which basically consists of us sitting around playing Nintendo, but, you know, and then, like, we'll probably do it in the summertime, but I think we're gonna pre-pro some songs. That's technical. Jargon.
You're caught up in this now.
Yeah, I'm into it.